Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to use BetaTrader program to trade easily. First, let's open the Watch Market Navigator or window to see the pairs and the prices. If you want to show the pairs and prices, you click here, this icon. As you see, the pairs and prices. If you have an account and you want to log in, just click here to display the navigator window. Here, account to log in, choose login to trade account and to enter your ID and your password, and you choose the server sent to you to your email and click login. When you log in, you see here that you are connected. If you want to open trade, just click here, new order. Before, just choose the pair chart window, or after you click here, you can choose the pair from here. Let's choose Euro Canada. US Canada. Let's choose US Canada. If you want to do sell order, you have to choose the volume from here. Hit it 0.01. Stop loss, I will explain to you later. Take profit. Just click here to open sell order on USD Canada pair. Just click sell. Okay. To see your order, just click this icon. To open the terminal window, this tab trade, as you see, we have opened a sell order on USD Canada and the volume or size 0.01. The type of the order sell. The current price is 1.3460. We have here the minus. Because of the spread, I will explain to you later. From here, the time frame, each candle represent frame. Here, the each candle represent 1 hour. When we click on H4, when we transfer it to the 4 hours, let's click. As you can see, each candle represent 4 hour, and the daily candle represent day, 1 day,